cool guys. So it was running for a while now. Well, few minutes. So let's see the temperature. Let's see what's the deal. So radiator. Wow. So we managed to cool off to about 40 degrees the heat sink. Let's see temperature of the actual chip. Whoa. Well, we're pointing laser thermometer in the middle of the light, so it's just under 100 degrees, but the actual chip about 70. Man, that's really cool. So I think it's safe to say we managed to cool it down. So what's our light output like? Wow, it's over the limit. It's not even point to look at it. So we got it built up to 502 watts, which is actually that's what been expected. Well, we're not so much about watts, it's about light intensity, about lumens. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. Bye, everyone. Bye.